treat for you this time. We have the number one contenders for the World Tag Team Champions. They think it's the greatest team ever put together. We have the Killer Bees. Oh, poor, wait a second. Poor, you hurt your little wing. Oh, poor, wait, this is the number one team. This is the number one team in the entire world, they say, and they got their little wing hurt.
Huh? It's a big joke, huh, Pipe?
Well, it's kind of a big joke. I mean, first of all, are you gonna wrestle like that?
Of course I am.
Hey, man, cheaters.
Cheaters!
Caster, how can you wrestle with a cast on your arm? That ain't right, man.
That's cheating, man.
You'd be an authority on cast. Yeah, I recall you had a cast on for about 9 months.
Am I right? I don't recall Ace ever having a cast on for like that.
Obviously, you either have a short memory or you took one too many punches.
One too many. Oh, my God. Wait a second. No. You think you're so smart. You come out here and you got one poor wing hurt now. And what? It does tell me, does it hurt? Does it hurt? No, wait a second. Don't try to defend him now. If you try, he's supposed to be your partner. He's supposed to come in the ring, and he's going to be on his own, and you're going to be in the corner, or maybe you're going to be in there, and they're going to be beating you up. How are you going to put a hold on someone?
I'd love to put a hold on you, Piper. I've been waiting 10 months. How about it?
Go ahead. Ace.
No, it's okay. Go ahead. Go for it. It's okay, Ace. It's okay.
Wait a second. Whoa.